Yep. Let's go. I might have to fuck with the camera a little bit, see where I feel like it'll be best for a game like this. So, apologize for the, this is my first game, or first time playing this game. I might suck. But shit. Like, let's just go with a different vibe today. I ain't done anything stupid. What's on the offline area? Like, let's see that first before we start taking on other people. A little training or something? Is there a campaign? I wonder. Like, let's play a different game. Let's play a different game today. One learns to open up their palate. Welcome. This is a party. Okay. Going on. Go back to 10. You can't lose in future. I guess. Maybe I'll like playing adult Gohan. Brush up your fighting skills and boot camp. And boot camp vehicle. Build your second confirmed. Alright. Boot camp reception. Titled Tuffle. Get into it. Press the confirm button. Fuck it. Let's just try to pick it up. I can pick this shit up.
Dragon Ball Fighterz.
Has a way different. Yeah, it's like a more what if story. Let's do it. Fuck it. Oh. Speaking Japanese. Fuck it. I'm with it. Fuck it. I wanted to change it to that anyways. I was kind of worried. They usually start in English. Where am I? Who are you? I'm sorry. So, Goku lost his memory again? It's kind of weird. So, what do? You get hit really, really, really hard as he doesn't get hit enough? What happened? Alright. Alright, Goku. Judging from your reaction, you're not really him, are you? I guess. But you're Goku on the outside, that's for sure. Did you get amnesia? Oh, I give up. You chose a great time to clock out, Goku.
There you are.
Okay. Parallel Goku or what? I don't get it. So far? Wait, you're but who in the Android 16? Is that you? So this is how are you operational? You back. What in the world could all this mean? Well, this is the part where you give me the answer. Remember when Cell smacked your eyes, so we basically repaired you.
That's not me.
Put the game right, didn't I? Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball. I think it's my first fighting game actually. You know how to fight, right? Right? Oh yeah, that's right. I just remembered something. Duh. Yo, I'm Goku. And oh yeah, that's right, I gotta put in my Discord. Give the Discord some love. What it do?
その肉体は孫悟空のもの。強度もそのままの風邪。多少手荒なものですが、殺すわけにはいかないと自
衛が出せちゃう。Let's fight, man. Let's guess this shit. Start learning how to block.
This is run.
Okay, light attack. Okay. Oh. Like the old games? No way.
The battle's about to start. Good luck.
Is it like the old games? I never heard of play these guys. Oh, man, I used to play all the booty players. Okay. Screw it. It kind of feels like that though, but I don't know. It's like a little, it feels a little different, but okay. Oh, but I'm not going to be able to do it. So he's kind of just like that. Just like
Son
that.
Son Goku no naka ni iru yatsu. Omae wa dare da?
The jig is a, it's not possible to fool God. So you mean to say he's not Goku? This is interesting. What's left over? There's another person. You squatter, get out now. Goku's got his work cut out. He doesn't need to be playing us.
ごくまずは心の中でごくあなたなら
Okay. You can wake Goku up. Okay. Where am I? What the heck is going on? Okay. Alright, so it's the characters, well, yeah. Whoever's playing is supposed to be like canon controlling Goku's body, I guess. You know, it's a, from a point of view, alright.
それにしても Whis, この妙な波動は一体何だろうね?
やはりビルス様もお気づきでしたか。どうやら人の手で作られたもののようですが。
Dragon Ball Fighter, should I move it?
波動?なんだ、お前には分からないのか?鈍いな。鈍いとは何よ、失礼ね。おや、この件についてお話てっきりごちそうを食べさせる代わりにこの波…あ、そうよ、すっかり忘れてた。
急にソン君たちの偽物みたいなの出てきて、世界中で暴れてるし。突然フリーザやセルが復活したので、チャオスとは言う。ふん、じゃないでしょ。地球の僕には関係ないことだ。そんなことより早く美味しい食べ物。つまり、とはいえ、この波動に、おや。 What's this? Goku's energy just got attached from it? Seems like Goku was able to get in touch with Goku. Are you able to move in there yet? I want to wake up mostly, but I'm super certain, but I just can't see. This is super, am I dreaming or something?
Goku-san
can't move. You can't hear me either. I can hear Whis. I'm a bit of a pickle, aren't I? These are gods to us, these kinds of ways are usually lucky me. We need to come up with a solution or Goku will be out to lunch today. You had better come up with one fast. Oh, hold on. The rest of the game went out to spill the damage across the world.
強い人が眠っちゃうってことは、
はい、
他のみんなも出て行った先で。
Multi-stream chat, just in case.
動けなくなっている。
もしくは誰かに体を乗っ取られている。
That of those wages are only
chances.
Oh, did she finally remember something? Yeah, why did Sixty show her?
Goku,
well, can I get to my next fight already? Alright, left inner finger lady. If you need help, you might get a better response by asking the soul inside Goku. Okay. This is our fighting for you. There's no other choices there. Plus, you probably need to get back to your own body anyway. Well, then, it's settled. Welcome aboard. Oh. I guess. I guess I got a life too. Yeah, I gotta get to my own body. You know. Seems like you are canon in the game. This is a map for him for you. Take control of the character you leak with and bring an actor to cast as a grip in the line, moving to a new station. Each of you use each of your moves wisely. Alright. Fuck it. Let's do it. Conversationalist. Alright. Easy achievement. Just as that. It looks like I was right. Hello. Sit. Looks just like me.
Yeah.
I think this is what they call a clone. There's a bunch more of these clones. They're all over the place. That's not good. Okay. And it's just not their looks. Just I've never gone up against myself. Feels kind of weird. You know what I mean?
どうか戦ってみると、アゴラと同じような技を使うんだったら、そ けだからまず。
Finally, another fight. Alright.
Get ready! Mom, it's too cold off!
Oh, okay. Learn the command, man. All right, yeah. Let's do this. I'm like this. I think that seems more fair right there. For now. Alrighty, screw it. Yeah, I believe that should be a little bit bigger. Oh no. What is that? Oh no. Hey, Pat. Sorry. Doing a little magic editing right now. What'd it do, man? Thanks for the like, dude. Got my speakers, man. I can hear that now. Right on time, right on cue, dude. Good to see you. I think that looks a little bit nicer the way I did it.
例の謎の波動が解析できたからそれを中和できるよう飛行機を改造したわ。これで波動の影響で閉じ込められた孫君の意識が簡単に言えばいつもの孫君に戻るってことね。
That's placed a little differently. I think I kind of screwed that part up. Oh, screw with my close up. How is it? That's a little better. That was. Nah.Kind of screwed with this. There we go. Kind of like it like that.
Hey!
Hmm?They're not back in outside world awesome. Right away. Body, it feels all heavy and weak. So he can talk. No, I'm as weak as a kitten. I won't be fine like this, that's for sure, man. The tanks, I guess, it won't be a while until you destroy your strength. You can skip all that and use Dragon Ball to fix this whole mess. You can do that, Red Ball, you can do anything. Please, don't worry about that. Yeah, you might as well be Dragon Ball. Gosh darn it. I really just narrated this shit. Alright. Save our friend. Save our friends. Hey, but is this someone's car? Yeah, it is. I'm sure of it.
Really?
Alright, let's go save him. Yay, Krillin. We always need Krillin. Yeah, let's go rescue Krillin, yeah. I wanted to play, I want to beat Days Gone, but I'm just like,
It's all or nothing!
I can always play Destroy All Humans later. This game's very... It's not bad. I'm trying to learn some combos. feeling it out. I'm sure I'll do training later. Alright, let's go rescue him.
Let's go get Krillin!
Don't you dare lay a finger on Krillin. Yeah, now Krillin. I'm gonna go Super Saiyan fucking 20.
There we are.
Going after Krillin. Alright, let's kick his ass. He's got a sensor beam out there. I just do like exhibition matches to level him up a bunch. No wonder. Charger Kai. That's not a charger, is it? That, okay. Okay. Learned how to use the command man there. Alright, to get something on someone. So does this mean I can't fight either? We need that soul inside of the
Okay.
So I have to be Krillin. Do I really have to be Krillin? Aww. あるまだ
よ。俺の中にし
やったリンクするこれでみんな戦っての。
Yeah, everyone can fight.
じゃあクリリンが戦ってる間、ほら何にもできね
リンクできる人は一人だ
もん。If only one link can exist, there can then I guess it.
仲間が増える
の。Get more people to join us. Don't resist on this train.
確かに。
悟空だけに乗りっぱなしってわけだ。
自分で戦えるようになるまで。
Ah, shit. So I gotta use Krillin now. Fuck. I guess. Gotta fight Cell. All your characters help you to do so. These levels are also increasing. Good, so then. Go grab Yamcha. And he is. Alright, let's go get Yamcha and Tien. Let's go rescue two other guys.
Yeah,
God damn it, what was it again? Oh, okay. Do multiple ones. Wow, he's very weird. Okay. Lighten my team a little bit more. Four, goddamn. Go save the homies. I was out cold. I don't see what happened to me anyway. Feels like I got hit by Where to begin? Let's do it this guy first. Yamcha. Gotcha. Alright. I'm getting a little bit more hang of this. Rescued Yamcha.
なんとかまともに動けるようになった話は大体わかった。俺が突然体が動かせなくなったのは、その波動のせいなんだな。気が封じ込められるのは厄介だが、敵だって同じ条件きっとなんとかなるさ。
そんな一言みたいに言わないでくださいよ。
I don't have to stay as Krillin or Yamcha.But this is who I'm starting out with. Seriously, yeah. So, what do you say? I'm retired a while back, but I'm going to be hard. Are you sure you even want me to fight? Yeah, of course. Well, you're all we have, dude. Of course, we want you to. Don't worry, you'll be fine. Goku, yeah. Let's go rescue him.
よく頑張ったな。
はい、thanks, guys. Where are you going? Where are you going? Yep. All right, I got Yamcha, at least. Are you guys see some better?Let's give all the Z Fighters a chance, shall we?
Are you ready?
Gotcha! Alright, first time doing warp. What's up? So Yamcha was just anchor. Thank goodness, I'm so glad you're alive. Can I tell you what happened? It's a little complicated. So this is $900 worth of match for everyone. I'd like to fight two. You're gonna fight two. I'm gonna fight two. I want you to help me. Oh, I got Tien. Yay. I learned how to block already. Doesn't really tell me how to really switch out to block. Nope. That's deep. Which is pretty cool. Where's the... Sure, I'm bored. Alright, let's do it. He's like, I shouldn't be impressed. Goku for anchor. UTN. I just want to get to play.
Are you ready?
All right, volleyball fist. Okay, I remember this dude. Crane strike. Go down. Try beam.
Awesome.
Okay, he's very complicated. That's what I'm getting.
That's the power!
Got him. I like that. Can I only get that once? Can I only get that? Get to use that once? Gotcha. Fuck. Tien needs some healing after that. I only did that for the XP.
Use the restroom.
But you don't have to put this in there.
I wonder, is it cell, the energy cell, the
cell, yes, but I feel like it's a bit small, isn't it?
セルの相手の気を感じない。そっか。あいつは何か手がかりがつかめるかもしれない。急いで行ってみよう。I say we check it out.
All right. Selen is the opponent is down. 18. Oh no, please, spare her. I'll do anything that you say. You know, what's going on here? What have you done to my wife? What have you done to my wife? Yeah, it didn't work out last time you did that. It's like you straight up threw that at his fucking neck. That didn't work last time. You are bad. Because I'm back from the dead and ready to bury you and your Richard off. Let me take care of that right now. You need to make sure you can do that. Thanks, Joker. Well, he's gonna be fighting with me anyway. And fucking Tien got fucked up. She's out cold. I'm so sorry, she sacrificed herself. You want to sell, you'll pay for this. Look at the spectacular coach she's putting on. So be it, we'll just have to defeat them all right here, right now. I'm getting a chance to fight Goku to serve him. Because I'm gonna kick sales, yeah! As I recall, your power doesn't even compare to that of your better half. Shit, yeah! Ah, Krillin. Ah, someone's coming. You touched my arm, you're going down. Even though you're not going up first. Yeah, you're confident. You're fucking anchor. You're anchor at best. Trade out. Well, fucking man. Level 6, I think I can do it. I'm testing my skills right now.
Are you ready?
Destructive finish. Yeah, get smacked up.
them, I do something crazy. They're through. Really, Krillin? Krillin's gonna be the one to kill him? Where are you? Oh, you old lord. I know I'm out of regret with. What is this Z-Pad like that? Yeah, I didn't see Krillin kinda like pick up the charge and killing him. The bug ran off. Can't feel his brother. He's gone, he's got away. Hey, Ken, are you okay? Yeah, I guess so. Hey, thanks so much for standing up for your team. Waves. Do you know what's going on? What happened to 18? Please, I need to know what happened. Clearly instructed her to stay indoors if she'd only listen. Very well. I was a researcher, a once proud employee of the Red Ribbon Army. Fortunately, after those waves disabled 18, the army abducted her. As to why she was abducted, I honestly don't know. Yeah, but what about the clones and Cell coming back? Hey, is the army? Yes, the army is behind everything. Oh, I was researching tech that could suppress the fire's power, allowing us to planet the spirit of another inside. The technical term is called linking. It was perfected not days ago. When I learned army had planned to use it for torture, I became afraid of it. While on the road, I met 18. We decided to flee together. Oh, alright. So that sounded kind of weird, but then we ran into Cell. 18 sacrificed herself to save me. So I guess what you're trying to say is that the Red River Army is up to their dirty old ways again. And when you try to quit, they turn on you, try to hunt you down. Does that sound about right? Yes, please, you must stop the army. Damn straight, we will. Why? We'll tear them to the ribbon. So, base is right. We would be grateful if you showed up. By the way, I'm sorry, but I wouldn't be able to retrace my steps. Oh, so caught up in getting away. Oh, great. Oh, by the way, we're going to go see my friend Bobo. Want to tag on? You see the plans? We're going to take 18. We'll be much safer with us. Actually, I should be heading home. Worried about my family. Don't worry about me. Front of the base. That must be your top priority. Yep, whatever you say. Whatever. Oh, God, why is my nose itchy, man? I don't want to pick my nose. Fuck it. Pick my nose on screen. I don't care. Oh, do you use that in Majin Buu playable? Let's go try and get Majin Buu. I wouldn't mind trying. Why don't we get a few rounds? I wouldn't even come close to being a match for you. Fighting, killing would be
a...
Let's just focus on the upcoming battle. Clone cell, great. Alright. Leveled up, nice. think we can do it. Fuck it. He's out like a light. Do you think it could have something to do with the waves? Over there, another clone showed up. I remember the game here. It's like it's mixed up with the Android and DNA and all that. Though. I kind of wonder. Out of here, Vegeta. Well, Vegeta. Hey, thanks, man. Here, come on. Oh. Thanks, man. Oh. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. How did I get Tien out there? I didn't mean that, but okay. Do it, Tien. Ooh, volleyball. Oh, shit. Okay. I like that you can emphasize on the game. Hey, thanks for the like, Brody. Thanks for the double like, bro. Appreciate it. Got Majin Buu. Nice. Alright. That feels a little better getting their health up more. Yeah, Majin Buu. Welcome up. Who do you recognize us? Oh, and by the way, you're lying in the dirt. Oh, hey, did you say Boo? Oh, what's going on? Boo Camp, Boo Boo. Yeah, about that, you got some weird waves to think. Let me explain what's going on. Did you get all that? I'll start again from the beginning, okay? Oh, there it is. How can I make it any clearer than that? Just relax a little. Do you see there's a soul inside of us who will help us fight the bad guys? So Goku is good soul? Yeah, good soul. Good person. Really good, in fact. Oh, yeah. Mr. Satan, good person, too. Boo, like, good person. You good person. You Boo's friend. You get candy. You get candy. Boo, don't have candy. That'll make you the best pudding in the entire universe. But I will. Really better than pudding? Boo ate at parties. They're way better than that stuff. There you go. Fight on our side first, okay? Good shit. First Boo fight, then Boo get pudding. Alright. I guess I can use Majin Boo. Do you think you can even make pudding that good? Right, you're gonna owe me for this, Goku. Cool, man. I got Majin Boo. Majin Boo.
No, I only got one energy drink.
Ah, shit. I'm almost out of sodas. What?
Pardon my French. ally say Dr. B is on good. So we are gonna play. Make sure it's close. Dragon. What else is there? I have to find Android 16. Okay. I guess I can go at it like this. Hey Krillin, what's up with the shaved-head fighters? I thought it would help me get into more of a fight mentality. Is that weird? No, it's not weird at all. It kind of takes me back, actually. They haven't changed very much over the years, and looking at your head reminds me of our training days, you know? I know, right? It's kind of like, well, it feels like I'm starting out again. Well, they do say the less hair you have, the older you look. I'm actually kind of jealous of how young you look, man. Oh yeah, well, if that's the case, why don't you shave your head too? Yeah, though you might look younger if you do. Don't worry, you heard me, right? Having less hair usually makes you look older. Plus, if I didn't have any hair, I wouldn't be hitting the ladies. Sorry. I wouldn't be a hit with the ladies. No, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you look so... I guess that's supposed to matter more. You know, I want to get married sometime, okay? Yeah. Oh, sorry, no, I'm sorry, rather than that, yeah. That is one of the main reasons we need to do our best to bring back peace. Sorry, it's for the ladies. Bring back peace for the ladies. Oh, yeah. That's the only reason why you should ever save the world. It's for the women. I guess whatever gets you there to save the world. In any situation.
For the women.
It's like, whatever, dude.
I guess I haven't timed that right. Hello? That was wrong. Charge it up. Come on.
You know, this game is very traditional. Because you can always keep doing this, Kamehameha! Ah, fuck it. Can't land it this time. I'll get used to it. Oh, fuck. Oh, thanks for the follow. Walla's mustache color. Thanks for following, man. I hope I'm saying that right. Walla's mustache color. A color? I hope I'm saying that right. Whew, man, that scared the shit out of me. I forgot how loud my speakers are, or how loud I have them. Thanks for following. Just, yo, saying. Ah. Nothing much, man. Just trying out the game for the first time. Play for a few hours and all that. I think it's like the first fighting game I actually streamed, or, you know, for like a few hours. So I like it, you know, it's just like my first go at it. Freaking just chilling, man. Freaking just kicking it. What are you telling me? Okay. Oh! Right there. Oh wow, Majin Buu's cool. Oh yeah, dude, it's pretty dope. Like, I know I'm just like, I'm kind of just thrown into the game. I didn't even go to like training or whatever. I feel like you know, like at first I, you know, any new fighting game, I feel like I'm mashing it though, but combos are pretty cool. First time using Boo. Turn into candy. Let's do that. Turn into candy. There we go. What's that? Oh. Last time it was Street Fighter 2 on the Super Nintendo. Oh, you never played it? Yeah, I saw it on Xbox Pass. Oh, I got a switch. I think I got it. Did I? Oh yeah, I think I did. Got him. Ah. All right. I think the last one I played in general was Injustice 2. I kind of thought about playing that though, but I was like, I want to like play, you know, I was just like, you know, like something a little bit more newer than that, you know? Ooh. It's like, I haven't gone back into Street Fighter in a while. Like I got Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom of... like the recent one. Like that one's cool. You know, I can rip shit on that. Teleport. Keep teleporting. Pelico revived. Find Android 16. Blast it all. How is this possible? Why aren't their powers as diminished as mine are? This isn't fair. How can I have the perfect being? Sorry, sight you were. So, and Frieza. Hmm. Hope you don't mind me observing the life perspective from afar. Remember we had a deal, a deal you chose to ignore, just so you could run off on your own and fail miserably. Tell me, how was your showdown with the filthy frenemy? I don't have to tell you anything. So that's how it is. Well, perhaps we can track it. My subordinates have acquired information that might be of small interest. By subordinates, I see you mean that over choreographed circus tropes. More than they are to you, as I'm sure you're aware. Ah, but yes, they are called the guinea pigs. Does this not entice you, my precious intelligence? But say you to a dude, tell me what you know, and I can have to tell you what I know.
Hmm.
Yeah. Who? Super Nintendo. God, I remember I used to have a Super Nintendo. God. You know the hours I used to put into it as a kid. Hello, what's inside my head right now?
Goku.
Come quick, they're too strong. Who is and where? It's a small energy distortion that way. Hey, time to go get Piccolo. Yay! Yay! Okay, if we go there, Piccolo is okay. We go over there to save Piccolo. Go over here. And I'm right there, so.
こうしてピッコロのクローンを前にすると、あの天下一も随分昔の。いや、確かに。かつての邪悪さを。ステッカー？ピッコロのやつ。ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯たちがどうするの？ご飯
Alright. Alright, let's just skip this part. Let's just fight. Like, yeah, Piccolo's a nice, like, person, whatever. Yeah. It's like, he's a good Namekian guy. He's a good guy. But this clone's not. He was a bad guy. I get it.
I get it.
Yeah.
Wait. Why did I turn to Super Saiyan 3? Oh. God damn it, wrong one. What is turn into candy? Do I have to hold it? No. This game is pretty dope. Not gonna lie. Try to level up a bit. Gotcha. Pretty sure I already did.
Yep.
Get out of here.
Tutorial cleared, hey. It's cool. Wawa's mustache.
Yeah!
Get out of here, Tien. Shit.
It's like just a command mail wave, like easy.
So what is that? Better reward. Let's do it. Looks like I can't go 2 minutes without bumping into one of these things. Well, I know what I gotta do. All right. Cool.
Come on.
I swear, for as long as it's taking and everything to actually start the game, it's just like, feel like that's most of the freaking stream right now. It's just like waiting for the next match. Like, come on.
Are
like,
you ready? Let's go. That's the power.
How long go on? That's what I want to do. Get out of here, Sil. I kind of like this play. I really like getting into the game. Level 5, alright.
we can throw a Piccolo in the next one inside.
Finally moving.
But I have to tell you that things have to
Look,
I'd rather not listen to you explain. It was easier just to read your mind. You read my mind? You see, Piccolo used to be calm. You reading minds is just old hat to him. Hey, just what else did you look at without my permission, huh? Don't tell me you saw memories of me taking a bath into you. I might have seen something like that amongst the jumble. What of it? What's the supposed mean? Have you no respect for a girl's privacy? Hold on, why would a Namekian be interested in a girl's... in girls anyways, Bulma? Oh my god, I've fucking had this debate before. Like, Namekian is a... like, god damn it. Is it eggs or what? Is it a slug kind of thing coming out? I don't know. At least now I know the state of affairs, Goku, hold on. So you like, you linked with Goku, well, you're really gotten yourself into a nasty situation. So we're going to need you now more than ever. If I were in here, whatever I can do to help. Yada, yada, yada. Yada, yada, yada. Yada, yada, yada. Yada, yada. I like that it's, you know, like, I didn't have to change it from English to Japanese. It was just automatically on Jap. Like, I'm liking that it's just, like, automatically on Japanese, like, that. I'm just like, oh! I'm just like, you know, it's like, I usually like to change it and stuff from English to Japanese. But it's just like, nah, man. They already want it. Let's give them what they want. That's pretty cool. Alright, who else can I save? Piccolo revived. Partial drain. See some extra stuff. Alright, so this is the level, level that you just need to kill. Let's give Goku a rest and Piccolo a chance to go up the bat. We'll take on... take a look at them. Are there any... okay. Let's see, something else. Fuck, we're gonna play. We're gonna do it. We don't need Goku for this one.
This last one in the game.
That's pretty crazy how everyone's had their power sealed. Man, things are looking more serious than they ever have, huh? Despite that, you seem pretty calm. Well, it helps that I've been through the ringer my share of time. On top of that, Goku isn't giving up, so I shouldn't lose hope. As long as Goku's still excited, I feel we can overcome this. It's good that you're positive, but I wouldn't rely too much on Goku. There are times when I'm not quite sure if it's a good idea to count on him or not. You can say that again. Of course, I know it's not good to rely on Goku too much. If I think I can defeat the enemy, then I'm going for it. That's the spirit! That's the spirit! So... let's see how Piccolo is. You know, starting off with these, you know, the Z fighters and stuff this way. You know, it's cool. Like, are they doing this and this is way too long? God, it's so long. Just, like, waiting. Be like, can we fight already? Get ready! But the game's actually really fun.
Alright, let's take a look at your special moves, bro.
Oh, wow, you're OP, dude. You feel pretty good, okay, but you also feel complicated.
Okay. Oh, that grab! Oh, I like that! Oh, I like that, okay. I like that grab, okay. That grab is pretty cool. I like it. You know, it's like when you get to be able to jump in the air and you're hitting them and stuff. It's like, nah, man, come back over here. It's like you can give them more damage. I like that. Hell zone grenade. Nice. Okay. That's right. Oh, I was trying to do special beam though, but that's pretty cool. Alright, didn't hit, but still, that was pretty cool. Alright, come on. Thank you. Alright. Let's go. Nice. See, like that. Alright, doing the stretch attacks. It's all about them stretch attacks, I guess, huh? Alright, so I think that's about good footage and everything. Well, I'm gonna clip myself so I can put that out and see that. That's pretty good. Alright. Let's save it. Ready. Did you complete the Android 21 arc and story mode during the solo training arc with playable characters? Cool.
Oh, okay, so this is where you track this. See that car they have. Weapon? Local crash. Let's get some caps. Perfect sell? Oh, okay. So who's, like, what is it that I have unlocked so far? Let's take a look. Alright, so... All these characters have to be shot for. So... Master Roshi, Bardock. Got baby. Oh, you got both Broly's. Okay. Same for Vegeta. What is that? I'm just kind of wondering. You'll be able to change Got some weird colors for him. Alright. Let's play as, like, this one looks like Vegeta or something. Let's do that. Alright, let's go. Goku. And let's go with... Oh, so I got some other colors now. 59. That's weird. Oh, the colors to get from. What? So, let's go with this.
Oh, where's... This man goes 17. Oh, he's right there. Okay, so... I just don't have them yet, I guess? Alright, then let's go with... Space, yeah, let's go to space, fuck it. See how this plays out. This should be a great fight. Seven just have not used the GD yet. Become a super saiyan. For some you didn't know. It won't let me pause. What? Learn on my own without looking. Nope. I'm getting fucked. Almost had him. Time to change the future. Ooh, can I do it? I did it! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Did it! Woo! Save the future! Yeah! Like, yeah, for the victory! Yeah! Alright. I think that's it for this game. Let's still continue stream though, but I think that's it for this game right now. Alright. Here, I'll put on the BRB real quick and I might switch to something else. Hold on a tick. Hey, thanks for watching. Give a like to any one of our platforms over on Twitter. Give a like over on our YouTube. It's really appreciated. And go ahead and watch me over on Stone Samurai TV over on Twitch. Thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it.